What's up, Armstrong? How's it going? Possible to jump over that guy. Thank you.
I'm interested in. I'm interested in this.
Yo, what's up, Trax? Thanks for the host.
Farewell for now. I always lose that time there. I don't know how. I think that split might be wrong on my end. There's like no way I'm losing like 4 seconds for every time. Thanks for the luck. I knew I was too low for that. That was pretty sloppy clock tower. Damn, dude, that sucks. Were you on a good pace or no? trying to finish a run. I mean, that's Super Metroid any percent. There's always that chance that you're gonna get fucked over by drops. Jump. Decent pace. Still isn't time to ROM there. Closing the gap though. Such a good setup. Fuck. I threw it away. Pause buffering wasn't great. No way, that's not a gold. I don't think I had any really big hiccups there. Might break even with my last split. Forward slide was totally intentional. Yep, I'm losing a lot of time here. Motherfucker. That forward slide was actually intentional. Nice dive kick, dude. This split's gonna be so bad. The caverns was ass. It like buffered the input for the for the wing smash since I didn't have enough mana and my mana prism was still going off. Was a good start until that. To hit that first try. And we're back. Not anymore though. Me missing that wing smash all the way across. Cost me a couple seconds. And that dive kick. At least practicing that paid off. I fucked up this stupid room. And we're back out of there. Thank you. I never know if I'm gonna level off that skeleton or not. But like, wing smashing through that long haul is kinda sketchy. Wing smash, dude! Fuck! This time here again. I can't fucking grab boot straight up. Another spot I never know if I'm gonna actually level or not. The damn rock knight. Get boosted to the left, didn't I? My second castle is still shit, despite me practicing it the last couple days. Run is fucking garbage. Something I started doing. I mean, the stopwatch isn't necessary, but. Side pick shield cans onto the platform. Saved like 10 frames. Fucking wing smash, dude, jeez. Thank you. few imps. I forgot I had all those extra items. I don't know if that's gonna work. This PB, this is gonna be the worst PB ever.
Whence you came, trouble the soul of my mother no more.
How terrible.
How is it that I've been so defeated?
You have been doomed ever since you lost the ability to love.
Sarcasm. For what profit is it to a man if he gains the world and loses his own soul? Matthew 16:26, I believe. Tell me, what were Lisa's last words?
She said, do not hate humans. If you cannot live with them, then at least do them no harm, for theirs is already a hard lot. She also said to tell you that she would love you for all of eternity.
Lisa, forgive me. Farewell, my son.
I have to watch the credits, and so I don't feel like doing that.
I'm glad you're all right.
I'm sorry. 'Tis my fault you had to fight your own father.
Fear not. I had my own reasons for destroying him.
It must have been painful for you.
Indeed. But you must always remember that the only thing necessary for evil to triumph is for good men to do nothing.
I understand.
Alucard, what will you do now?
The blood that flows in my veins is cursed. 'Twould be best for this world if I were to disappear forever.
I see.
Farewell, then. We'll not meet again.
Alucard?
Don't you want to go after him, Maria?
Dude, she's underage. She's like 400 years old.
I can't ease his torment. Someday, perhaps,
we'll meet again. I'm gonna grab some water while the credits are playing out, so I'll be right back.
I see.
Let's go. Everyone's waiting for us.
Yes. Let's get out of here.
Not a fan of these micro PBs, man. I need to save like a good 30 seconds on my next run and I'll be happy with this. Move on to another game. What's up? I need to cut off 7 more seconds. 8 more seconds to get third place. Long time no see, man. I hope you're doing well. On a good day. Thanks, man. That run was actually pretty shit. Had a couple goals that were nice, but overall, my fucking second castle and movement were purple. Oh, man.